First game featured Wake Christian. They entered tonight undefeated and had won their last two by a combined score of 97-9. In other words, they good. The Bulldogs traveled to Ravenscroft this evening where it was homecoming for the Ravens, but maybe they should have picked a different weekend because this game was all about Wake Christian and all about a guy named Connor Collins. He took this punt 48 yards to the house. That's one of his three scores on the night, including two touchdown passes from Nathaniel Williams. Wake Christian takes this one 49-21.